And speaking of changing the game, we got a little PK dog from Flips by Levio. It's Levio? Levio Giolia. I saw from a few athletes I respect that this is some essential viewing, so I decided to check it out. It's a PK mini dog that follows two Swiss. It's Swiss. Is it fucking Swiss? We looked this up, right? They literally don't say. Oh, and then we looked up the gym. I didn't know either of these athletes at first, but now I sure do. It was a really fun, like, unpretentious interview style, and I got to understand their parkour journey. The one dude goes for a rail pre, eats it, and then the rail pre eats him. Beans, that wasn't in your video. You don't change the game that much, I guess. And in the documentary, it paints a really good picture of how parkour is a universal language. Like, you can just show up to any random city where they're not speaking English, and if you see someone doing parkour, you can just do parkour with them, and you guys will be friends, and you can communicate. That's beautiful. I really like being taken along for Greta's journey for that Kong. Kinda got parkour blue balls because she doesn't end up going for it in the video. I asked Greta, did you end up going for it? And turns out she did, but she hurt her ankle. So, cheering for you because this doc got me invested. Also a sick athlete. Go ahead and check her out if you don't know.
Yeah, as I walk through life, comfy doing my thing. I look to the side and I see a few man, the one rear my thing, but I guess that's life.